Well, you know, we showed you last week the most expensive home in the Bay Area, $16 million. Now, the owner of Lazy Days RV looks like he wants to kind of challenge that. He's listed his massive estate in Hillsborough County for $22 million. It's on Lake Thanotasassa. It has about 25 bedrooms on the property. Seriously. I'm sorry, bathrooms on the property. I think it's got 8 bedrooms.
Oh, only?
Only 8 bedrooms. 27,000 square feet. It'll set you back again, $22 million.